Man throws Tasha for hailing whiskey with Davido's tattoo on her chest. Natasha Akide, popularly known as Tasha, was recently slammed for supporting whiskey. In a recent tweet, the controversial reality star hailed the Joe crooner. A Twitter user responded to the tweet, reminding her of the tattoo of Davido she has on her chest. Does this really matter? Let us know in the comment section below if you don't like what she did or with the tattoo on her chest, she supporting Wizkid. Let us know in the comment section below if you think she did the right thing. Let us know in the comment section below. 2019 BB Niger reality star Natasha Akide, who got kicked out of the Big Brother Niger house, popularly known as Tasha, recently got shaded by a fan over a tattoo of Nigerian singer Davido. Just like many other things, tattoos can sometimes be life-changing decisions that often affect how one is viewed. For Tasha, she will forever be seen as a die-hard fan of Davido because of her interesting tattoo of the singer between her bosoms. Just recently, the controversial reality star took to her Twitter account to hail singer Wizkid following his victory against Jamaican star Vybz Kartel in the battle of hits tagged NS10 vs 10. Responding to the tweet was a user who said, "With Davido's tattoo in between your breasts?" Found it hilarious as he reminded her of her infamous Davido tattoo on her chest, which she had at some point and tried to hide. Wow. Just recently, singer Davido took to social media via his Twitter page to share good news of his collaboration with international rapper Nicki Minaj. A Wizkid fan then saw the news as an opportunity to aid by comparing Davido's success to Wizkid. According to the truth, if Nicki Minaj was working with Wizkid, she would have been the one tweeting about the news and not the other way around. The troll then added that Davido should calm down because there are levels to this. Davido was obviously not impressed with the constant trolling from Wizkid fans, who are also known as Wizkid FC. The singer expressed as much in his reply to the troll. Well, what do you think about this fight between Wizkid fan? Okay, let's say Wizkid FC and Davido fans. I really don't know what is happening between them. Well, from this, it was conveyed that Davido replied the truth by saying, "I love Wizkid, but not his fans." Well, Davido has obviously had it with being compared to Wizkid. The singer recently announced his collaboration with the international star Nicki Minaj, and a Wizkid fan tried to downplay the good news. The Nigerian music industry is undoubtedly a tough and competitive one, with artists always working very hard to maintain relevance, seeing as tides can easily turn and they are relegated to the background. Well, we'll come to that regarding the news of Corredobello, but let's finish this first. Currently, Davido is one of the top musicians in the country, but this does not mean he does not experience his own fair share of hate from trolls, especially from the fans of his colleague Wizkid, who like to compare their every achievement. I think from this, it is quite safe to say we should do a video comparing Wizkid and Davido's achievements. What do you think about this? Let us know in the comment section below if you want to see this video, so I'll get it done ASAP for you guys. Just recently, Davido took to social media via his Twitter page to share the good news of his collaboration with international rapper Nicki Minaj. Following that, a Wizkid fan then saw the news as an opportunity to hate by comparing Davido's success to Wizkid. According to the truth, if Nicki Minaj was working with Wizkid, she would have been the one tweeting about the news and not the other way around. The troll then added that Davido should calm down because there are levels to this. Davido was obviously not impressed with the constant trolling with Wizkid's fans, who are also known as Wizkid FC. The singer expressed as much in his reply to the troll. According to the Risky crooner, he has great love for Wizkid, but not his fans. What do you think about this? Let us know in the comment section below. You know, I said we're going to talk about you losing your relevance in the music industry. Let's get into that. Corredobello, who recently tweeted, asking his followers which song made them to know him. In a bit to that, some persons replied. Some followers have questioned the identity of singer Corredobello. The singer made a post on his Twitter page, asking his fans which of his songs introduced him to them. While some people answered his question, some asked who he is. In a bid to familiarize with fans and followers, Celebrities often take to their social media page to ask them questions. This is not different from singer Credibello, a member of the popular Marvin's Record. The Godwin crooner took to his page on the popular microblogging platform, Twitter, to ask his fans a question about him. Credibello said that he wanted to know which of his songs introduced him to his fans and followers while encouraging their reactions. Well, as expected, people responded. However, there are various comments on the post. Some people answered with the songs that made them know him. Others, what do you think we'll do? Well. Are you guessing what I'm saying? I know there are a lot of good replies to this tweet, but some tweets got our attention. A user replied, "Who you?" Like, you know, you've watched In the Boski Bause, nigga. Pastor is the right word to use. "Who you?" The user replied. Another replied, "Who are you, please? I forgot." There are levels to this shit, bro. Nigerians are savage. Well, what do you think about this? Do you think Credibello is losing his relevance in the music industry in Nigeria? Let us know in the comment section below if you feel the same way. And if you feel he's not losing his relevance, let us know in the comment section below too. This will mark the end of today's video. If you like this video, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and share this video. Then, if you're yet to subscribe, make sure to click on the red subscribe button and support the channel. Please, fam, we're here for you. We'll keep you in the loop when we get the scoop, bro. Don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to stay safe. Don't go out there. Don't play yourself, bro. Please stay indoors. Peace out.
Yeah, good day, people. How is the lockdown going? I want to expose something that you put up is with you, but you don't know what these people are doing. What these people are doing. How many of you know what this thing is? 500 naira note. All of you have it. 500 naira note. The secret of 5G and coronavirus, everything is hidden in this 500 naira note. They've been telling you guys, but nobody, you guys are not seeing it. Watch, if we check, Dr. Nnamdi Azikiwe, what color is he? He's in purple. They put him in purple. Look. Which people are having the coronavirus? People. You understand?
Wow.
So watch. I'm not done. If you do your money like this, you find out that there is a place they wrote CBN. Just if you have 500 naira, just take it and do like this. Put it up. You will see CBN. They wrote it long here. CBN. Corona B in Nigeria.
Wow.
Watch.
Wow.
Watch, you. It's not. I'm not done. Please, can you come closer? Look at this place.
What do you see here?
2019.
COVID-19. And that 20 in the front is 2020. So they know that in year 2020 they're going to bring COVID-19. Now, 5G. What is this? 500. Five. Who is this? Is he not a government person?
Yes.
5G.
Wow.
Stop spending this money.
Wow.
Stop spending this money.
Wow. Wow.
Think about it. Okay, I know some people will say he's just too funny. Why is he coming out to say this? Why is he coming out to on social media to say this? Why is he talking about his personal life? But this one is something I must say. Okay, yesterday I was talking to somebody. Me and somebody were having a discussion on Twitter. The same thing that we were talking about in my DM. So the guy brought up the issue. So he now went back to food. He was taking everything in, like, okay, hand fans. So me, I was like, okay, no, let's water the grass. But what I know is that if you go to other people's pages, like the same thing that was posted on Insta blog, they did not even bring out Christmas flames. Everybody that came online yesterday saw the way it rained. They saw the way it rained. They said, oh, no way. He didn't drop an album. But in my mind, I was like, oh, I wore a shoe, but I did not see any issue with it. So, last, when people bring tissue, now their mind, they carry cook. You understand? But what are they pour inside nail? who be engineer. Now person will go still eat moi moi. Think about it, my brothers. Don't be this thing. I don't beg anybody.